If your brush roll needs to be cleaned or unclogged, we'll show you how to do it in this video. First, make sure your vacuum is turned off and unplugged. Press the release latch on the back of the vacuum and pull to remove. Turn the nozzle over and remove any debris you see in the brush area and the suction opening. Once it's cleared, put the nozzle back on the vacuum. Let it cool down for a few minutes. Once cooled down, you can plug it back in and get back to cleaning.